another hellion taste my steel. We end your suffering. May your rotting skin melt. May your brittle bones crumble. Chaos reigns. We stand precariously, perhaps on the very edge of reality itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. This is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. If I am to die, I will die with honor. I have already seen it.
Your suffering will become legend.
Succumb to your evil, not in any realm. The demons will not succeed. They will simply die. Must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. This place has long been a link between realms. What is the purpose behind this unknown object?
You will be ground to death.
Yes. Retribution comes in many forms, demon. Today, it is Tokyo. So much of the past has returned, but what of our future? This dark realm will not claim me now. So readily. All this behavior is predictable, demon. Things are always found by those that are looking. I am haunted by the many spirits that suffered in this place. I am thankful, Dr. Monty.
Insta-kill!
No dimension will dare take your soul when I am finished! A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. I fear the souls of the damned still haunt this place. Trapped. Our good luck is not by accident.
If you... It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
You sealed your fate with your own arrogance. A common mistake. ago. We came together as enemies. We have come so very far. Rocket launcher is a weapon of brute force. Desperate times indeed. If they have not already done so, this will teach them to fear heights. This righteous fire consume you all. Why are you so irritating? Survive this conflict. My body is weak. My spirit is stronger than ever. Vengeance is mine to the last bullet. I will unleash my full potential if my stomach does not unleash its contents first. Everything belongs somewhere, even if it can never return. The path of a warrior is shaped by many battles. Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. Letting me live will be your last mistake. For our efforts, I accept. The demons will tremble as I approach. That come from provoking me, demon. nothing to achieve now, crawling demon. I do not think I recognize this place. Should I? Drink may awaken that which slumbers, but it may also suppress it. Interior is as unpleasant as its exterior.
Well played.
Maguas are hungry.
I will rapidly cut them down, then rapidly return when ammo is depleted.
Sam!
As I thought, we only enrage the beast further. I will not be tainted by your evil! Before the beast can fall, it must be enraged further. One head removed. More will follow.
To the most simple of motives. You had purpose. But then he took it all away. Dr. Monty.
Little doubt remains. The final battle has begun. You can run, but you cannot hide.
You are but fragments of a bigger universe.
liquid awakens something within. Many trials this day. We will not yield, demon. I am not some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on. Are not on your side. Destiny is on ours.
Fire sail.
Fortune smiles with arms extended. We should accept its embrace. A blessing in disguise? No. A curse in plain view. A gracious gift. Or an ungracious task. Every scratch upon me will return a thousandfold. I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty. Its taste could be improved. My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. There was not enough fury in your heart, beast. Not some bone to be gnawed or nibbled on? I see you too have a death wish. Soon. Struggle has been eased. desire and advantage. But at what cost to my senses? Potentially achievable. This weapon's power is like that of Hurricane. Dispersed upon the wind. In times that are indeed desperate, I will gladly make use of this. There is little time for reflection. The gathering storm is upon us. The alien squid in this jar looks angry. I should ensure it is properly directed. The boss will return. Just as it always has. Does not end here. Of that I am certain. Remember, demon, your action invites reaction. Your childish behavior is predictable, demon. Surrounding us only hastened your demise. So be it! Even in such a bizarre place, the demons will be quick to undo your magical work, Dr. Montaigne.
You will be.
I am grateful for any weapon, even one that consumes ammo so quickly. Decent lack finesse, but the time for finesse may be over. Darkness surrounds us. It must be vanquished. I will try to use this to my advantage. It will be very trying. I know more powerful weapons lie within, but this rifle will suffice. In these desperate times, more devious tactics must be employed. Honor comes only to those who are truly worthy. I humbly include myself on this list.
So, as if things weren't. I'm struggling to maintain my presence. Bloody Shadow Man. At least he's in the same boat. How are things going besides all that? Making any progress? Bollocks. I'm phasing out again.
Their bones will be fragmented across space itself. Today, the demons will fall until they can fall no more. Make your peace, Hellspawn, before I make war. Perhaps there is still a chance for us to make our own destiny.
this moment.
Such a large creature from such a small jar.